Hello, everybody. It's BTRJJ with Born Rain Game. We're getting back into some Need for Speed.
What are you waiting for, man? Hit the line!
I don't know how well this is going to drift, but I don't have my car set up to drift right now.
Things down, whatever. I haven't seen so much going on since the city strike. Keep at it, Buttercup.
Oh.
Was I... what?
Wow. Not sure how you pulled that one off, but hey, that's your biz. I'll get up on the next one, okay?
Did I run out of time? I'm confused. Time? I must have ran out of time. I wasn't paying attention to the time.
Let's race.
I guess I don't
Coming up, have you heard of this fella Eddie of the infamous Eastsiders? Used to rule the circuit. Had this killer girlfriend Melissa that I used to, well, you know, never mind. That's all ancient history now. So listen, they're setting up this challenge with select racers. Select meaning high enough rep. Stay tuned.
Great run, man. I think it could have gone a bit better for me, though. I felt a bit of a delay when I got on the throttle, and I'm gonna go and check it out. I'll see you later, okay?
Okay, sure, whatever you say. Teleport time. Enter.
Yo.
Where's Travis at?
I don't know.
Look, Magnus posted a new challenge. I must have been tripping thinking I could take on that guy.
Relax, man. You did good out there. Both of you.
Good isn't good enough. You don't make history by being good. This guy was great, man. I wanted to be great.
You think Magnus isn't rattled? He sees two young guns chasing him down in his own backyard. Not one. Huh? This guy, man. Do I have to spell it out for you?
You're on his radar, Spikey.
Next time, I'll get you, man.
Yeah.
Oh. Fighting talk. Mm.
That challenge thing I talked about, Eddie from the Eastsiders, they're starting to scout for recruits, but your rep ain't there yet. So Drift, Dash, Donut, join the damn Peace Corps, I don't care.
Not Drift.
Get your name out there, okay?
I refuse to drift. I hate drifting. And it looks like that's all I have left to do is drift, right? Fuck. I have to drift.
Travis, what did you promise?
Come on, let's not do this now.
Then I'm gonna deal with Manu.
Alright, if this is how you wanna play.
Cool, never mind. I don't have to worry about it. Maybe, hopefully. Not like drifting. Now I can upgrade my car. I want to buy another car. Also.
Surprise.
No. Travis, you stole Nakai-san's car?
You said you wanted balance, flawless bodywork. Here it is.
You stole his car!
Hey, I am no thief. After he saw your work, Nakai hit me up. He's curious, and I think I can convince him to come over. But before he does, you need to experience his master build. Gotta study the painting before you meet the painter. Yeah, that's right. You take Nakai's ride for a drive and find out what all the fuss is about.
Never said you actually knew him, Travis.
Nakai, Obama, the Dalai Lama. You did good, guys. But this is the next level. Until you've handled a master build, you'll always be an apprentice. Go on. Take it and learn.
Be first, man. I'll see you out there, okay?
You gotta be quicker than that.
Wow. I got my volume too loud. I can buy new parts, so. I wish there was a way to like tell it. Is there a way to like just hover over it and be able to see?
Get out here.
What did I got? 47,000? What's over here that I can buy? That's what I want to buy. Corvette. Too bad I'm gonna leave you in the dust.
Hey mate, it's Magnus. I just set up a little run you might want to try. Nothing crazy, but I think it'll be worth your time. Cheers. I don't really care, but I know I need to do the mission.